team, let's go. All right, up. Good. Second team, come on. Go. Okay, take the simple pass.
Off on, Shay.
Push it forward, fill the leg. Hey, guys, you will not be rewarded for highlights. Fans love it. I want efficiency. All right?
Ball hit him right in the hands, coach.
Doesn't make it the right decision.
If I'd hit ahead, we'd have lost an advantage.
Better than a turnover, right? Huh? Okay. I think we're done for today. All right, 50 free throws each, and then you're done.
I hate you, and I hate that lady, Stacy. And I swear to God, if I could move right now, I'd already be on the plane.
Yeah, well, I may join you. Guess who's coaching my squad? Ames.
No. He's here?
Yeah, man, apparently he resigned last week. I can't believe Z didn't tell me.
What was Z supposed to do about it?
I don't know. Warn me? Trade me? I can't play for that man.
Jay. This ain't college no more, man. Don't nobody care about y'all static. The real deal's at stake, man.
Porter, dude hates me. And for all I know, I could be the reason he's no longer at Bay City. How am I supposed to overcome that?
Control what you control, man. At least that's what Stacy told me.
No!
After making me cry for the third time.
Oh. You alright, man?
Here's Harrison.
Ah, no good on the last second attempt there. That'll do it for the first half. Warriors ahead.
And hello again. Third quarter Summer League action. Up. W here. And with that horn, the first games of Summer League are in the world.
Getting all heated over PT.
It's a little bit more complicated than that. Coach and I got history.
We all got histories. Shoot, you know any coaches that cut me? And I hated everyone in the moment, too, until I realized they're in the same boat. And if they cut me and I blow up for some other team, how are they gonna look?
Pretty crazy. You know what? That's fine by me.
That's not what I mean. And Ames is fighting for his job, same as you. He may not like you, and that's all right. But if he thinks playing you is gonna make him look good, trust me, he won't let pride get in the way of his checks.
Summer League is now in full swing. I'm Blake Zuniga, joined by Jim Schwartz and Brian Vanapotemi. Another great game for you folks.
And you can see some of the players starting to get comfortable. And Che, our first chance to watch him in action as he didn't see the floor in their first contest.
And there's a lot to like about Che and what he can do to help this team. A four-year player, but a lot of upside with him.
Pass to Fernando. Out of bounds, it'll be Warriors ball.
That is an unforced error if I've ever seen one, guys.
Here's Che. And that one goes long.
Well, you have to like the work in the boards here in the first.
Yeah, coming out of the gates with great energy. You kind of like they got shot out of a cannon. They're really setting the tone.
Boom.
The Warriors trailing. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there.
Well, probably the right play defensively. If you can't get the block, send him to the line.
Exactly. You want to prevent the layup, give him a little knock, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming down the lane the next time around.
It does send a message.
Here's Poole. And foul called as he misses and will shoot two free throws. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. The first free throw is good. And so he makes them both from the line. Well, for many of these players, they are getting their first taste of NBA competition.
And it can be a shock for a lot of these players to see just how fast and physical the game is at this level.
The Hawks leading. Here's Reddish. It's good. Only a few seconds into the shot clock.
I'm sure that wasn't the shot they had in mind there, but they'll take it.
Here's Che. He just scored his first basket with that shot, making him 1 for 4.
So fast and agile, guys. I mean, went right to the D and took it right to the rack.
Pass to Poole. And this is his second trip to the line tonight. That one's off.
Let the line be your home team.
And he sinks the second. Here is Che. Here's Johnson. Yes, and it's Che picking up the assist.
Those 2 points, almost a sure thing when they're able to get the ball inside to that position.
Pass to Spalding. Colson. Goodwin with it. Shoots from 12. Che grabs the miss. Well, we talked so much about the rookies and sophomores here, but there's a good amount of undrafted rookies trying their best just to make a team.
Every roster here has about one or two undrafted players who the team invited as they can think maybe they can be some help to the team. For those players, this is literally playing for their future.
And shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds.
His shooting numbers slipping this quarter.
Pass to Goodwin. Puts up the tray.
Highsmith grabs the miss. Che up top. 4 seconds left. And the jumper is on the mark.
Textbook. Nice pass. Nice catch. Nice shot.
Both teams have it going here early and still close through the first quarter. Hawks ahead. They're up by two. And the second quarter about to get started. We'll be back in a moment. And we welcome you back to quarter two action. Summer League is the place to be, and we're enjoying every minute of it.
And the Summer League is oftentimes an opportunity for some players to, you know, play bigger minutes and show what they can do.
Playing well in this setting can serve as a confidence booster, confirming the guys who are ready to take the next step.
And there's the 3 second call. This one going to be on the defense. Well, you remember there's some history between Che and Coach Ames. The two had a falling out at Bay City.
Well, it would seem petty to carry that over to the next level, but I guess you can't rule out the possibility.
And the whistle blows as the basket counts and a 3-point play opportunity. One free throw coming up. Phenomenal finisher.
Yeah, little guy can get up.
Yeah, I love seeing those kind of hops out of that spot on the floor.
Pass to Fernando. Now here's Robinson. Here's Blewett. Six to shoot. Makura. Off target from downtown. And they double up Che. Here's Sampson. And he goes in for the dunk.
That's how it's done. Find that hole in the D and then go hard to the rack.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
It was. A tight game like this one, you would think that they'd have a little more energy at the defensive end, but they didn't.
Not to go too long on the Che benching, but it is very rare to not play a first-round pick as much as you can in the Summer League.
That alone is enough to have questions asked to the team. Something is very fishy about the situation overall.
Just didn't make the catch.
Look right.
Shooting two.
And he makes the first. So both teams changing it up here. And he hits both from the stripe. So we conclude the first half. Hawks ahead, leading by 8. Third quarter Summer League action. And the Hawks with possession here. 6-point lead. And we're just about a minute and a half into this third quarter of basketball. Fires for three. Hits the 3-point bomb.
Well, you can see the fans pouring in to the center for this one. Some might just be trying to escape the heat, though.
I tell you, Tim, mid-July in Vegas is no joke. Now, I stepped outside, and it felt like I walked right into a sauna. The heat is punishing outside.
Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. Fernando can't hit. The Warriors on offense. They trail by 7. And Che gets it to go.
Not much resistance on the inside. That's their 5th consecutive fake in the paint.
Those looks they're allowing are almost automatic. In fact, I'll just say it, they are automatic. He always knows where his teammate's going to be at, and he'll have that ball there waiting for him.
And we're well into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Yet another bucket in tight for him. That's how he's been earning his points today.
Young gets the bucket.
Well, you've got to like his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
Here's Che. Score the basket is 8, and he is 8 for 13 from the floor.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
It doesn't matter how good their perimeter defense is if they keep allowing easy looks inside.
Well, one of the highlights of the summer for the NBA, obviously, the Summer League. Been that way for quite some time. The defense just let him go.
And he'll thank him for that one. Got a chance to perform a little razzle and dazzle.
The Hawks with the lead. The left wing. Here's Fernando. Tries again. That one drops for him.
Usually amongst the league leaders in O boards, Collins works in the blocks, looks for misses.
Pass to Spellman. Yes, and it's Che picking up the assist. Now, Summer League has been around since 2001, and the Vegas portion of it started in 2004.
And it's shocking that the Summer League hasn't been around longer. I mean, it's a fantastic event that has really grown every year.
And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there.
How about the point guard drawing a foul down low? Young earning that trip to the line.
So he picks up just 1 from the line that time. That's tipped. Here's Poole. He's got 7. Young shot's good. The Warriors trailing. Johnson guarded by Robinson. And Che gets it to go.
And with the way Che has played, I have no clue why they didn't give him minutes in the first game. He has looked superb out there.
Here's Poole. Pass to Reddish. Beyond the arc. Buries the long-range jumper.
Very good half for them from the field. They've got their shooting percentage up over 50%.
Yeah, their offense heating up, and anytime you shoot this well, you give yourself an excellent chance to win.
Some defensive breakdowns happening now. Their last 4 buckets allowed have come from very close range.
And giving up these high percentage shot attempts, it's not going to get it done. They need to figure it out.
Young shot's good.
A touch shot. Young's a smaller player who needs the floaters on drives.
Here's Che. Lays it up and banks it in.
He's been the key to their offense with the way he shot the ball.
Yeah, his percentage today is outstanding. He's not the only one who's put them in this hole.
Shots continuing to fall as we conclude the third quarter. Both teams putting up some points. Hawks ahead. Golden State.
He noticed his squad was starting to wear down and called time to let them get their legs back underneath them.
Down low. And he uses the glass on the layup.
This stroke has been dead on. Inside, outside, wherever. The shots have just fallen for him.
Fourth quarter of play and over 3.5 minutes have gone by now. And here's Young. To the paint. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two here.
I'll be honest, guys, everyone's kind of talking about it. The question everyone wants to know with this team, why didn't Shea play in the first game?
Yeah, we haven't heard anything about an injury or any other reason why he might have been held out.
It's all very mysterious at the moment, guys, and it's going to be a storyline to follow with this team. Very odd that he didn't play.
And stolen by Shea. The putback.
Herter grabs the ball.
Atlanta trailing. Kick out to Collins. Pass to Herter. Back to Collins. Young. Shot clock at 6.
Wow! Beckham gets to tie the game.
It's in. Young comes up big from the jump. He's been a go-to guy in this league.
And he'll shoot free throws. Nearly fouled on the shot that time. The whistle blows.
I had a foul to give, but you'd rather not have it cost the team points.
Yeah, it would have been better to use it on the floor and not on the shot. But the foul had to come one way or another.
Yeah.
Pure confidence at the line. That's how you win close games.
This is a huge possession.
You have to execute, be calm under pressure right here.
And it's out of bounds. The Hawks able to retain possession. Here's Young. Timeout called. The Hawks. Here. 2 points.
Maybe the play of the game right there.
Yeah, tremendous instincts to come up with the steal and then attack the basket.
Just awesome.
That's a game changer, guys. No way around it. An unbelievable play to make at this stage of a tight ball game.
Here's Jay.
Again, Golden State.
And they're getting that lead way up there right now. It should be easy for them the rest of the way.
Yeah, and at this late stage of the game, a lead like that has the team feeling awfully good.
And the other one bad.
From downtown! Off target with the shot. So we see the Warriors get the win here.
Well, final horn and another great game here in Vegas. Team starting.